We're digging deeper into the Inspector General's report that details how the state failed to watch parolee Philip Garrido. The report also shows that Jaycee Dugard did not initially reveal her true identity to authorities. KCRA3's Lindsay Paulo joins us live with details. Lindsay?
Well, while the report lays out the last few days before Dugard and her daughters were discovered, Garrido's plot unraveled in his parole agent's office the day of his arrest.
According to the Inspector General's report, Philip Garrido showed up at the parole office with his wife Nancy and three young girls. The oldest was Jaycee Dugard, who went by the name Alyssa. The report says Alyssa advised that she was the girl's mother. Alyssa said that she was aware that Garrido had taken the girls to UC Berkeley and that he was a sex offender who was on parole for kidnapping and raping a woman. She added that Garrido was a changed man and a great person who was good with her kids. Questioned more, she said she might need a lawyer. Meanwhile, Garrido told agents the girls were all sisters and that the father was his brother who lived nearby in Oakley. A friend and neighbor says he told her a similar story.
He came over to me one day and he said, "Jan, I'm raising two little girls."
Garrido claimed the children's parents were substance abusers. Back to the report, the interview intensifies. Alyssa said she was sorry she had lied. She explained that she was from Minnesota and had been hiding for 5 years from an abusive husband. She was terrified of being found. Finally, the report says, Alyssa identified herself as Jaycee Dugard and confirmed that she had been kidnapped and raped by Garrido. McGregor Scott represents Dugard. He says that was then, this is now.
Ms. Dugard is fully committed to working with law enforcement to ensure that Mr. Garrido is held fully accountable for the crimes which he has committed.
Now, Scott also says Dugard has not read the report, but she has been briefed on it. Coming up at 6 o'clock, the state isn't the only parole agency that failed miserably here. We're also digging into his federal parole supervision. Edie?